None of our farmers and these newspaper boys can guard this 7-foot giant, goddammit. Wilt the Still should be put in federal prison for committing such a crime. What the hell is this unfairness? Look at that block. These boys don't have a chance.